So just before we start, I just want to let you know that these 105 campers are prepared to shoot your heart out of the play. Day one camp. So we ask you that during the play, please be as quiet as possible. Please don't shuffle your feet. Do it now. We don't want to hear your call. Another thing. You will be using the aisles in the play on either side. So if you are standing in the aisle, I would suggest you find a new spot. And windows. Don't block windows. These are animals, they come from anywhere.
Also, since we have been working so hard, and I know that The Lion King is a pretty popular show, a lot of you probably know the song, but I'm going to ask you, please, don't sing along during it. The campers know what they're doing, it's going to be fantastic. We don't need your voices.
Yeah!
love bed is what do you want?
I'm here to announce that King Mufasa is on his way, so you better have a good excuse for missing the ceremony this morning.
Oh, I quiver with fear.
Now, stop. Don't look at me that way. Help!
Scar! Why, if it isn't my big brother, ascending from on high to mingle with the cop.
Sarami, I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today? Oh, I feel simply awful. It must have slipped my mind.
Yes, well, as slippery as your mind is, as the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
Well, I was first in line until that little hairball was born.
The little hairball is my son and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curse.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no, Mufasa. Perhaps in a few, I should turn your back on me. An elephant what?
Whoa.
Oh dear, I've said too much. I suppose you'll find that sooner or later, you've been so clever and all. Just do me one favor. Promise me you'll never visit that dreadful place.
No problem.
This good lad. You run along and have fun. And remember, our little secret.